we may see 30% to 50% more migrating birds, waterfowl, headed to California, only to find drastically reduced wetlands as a result of this drought. And the magnitude of this is really, really serious. In any given year in California on private lands, generally thanks to cultivation in the rice fields and decomposition practices of leaving more water in the fields longer, what we see are 350,000 acres of wetted lands that provide just extraordinary habitat. This year, we are only likely to see about 50,000 acres, and that is going to create tremendous pressure. What could result from this is a really, really horrific scenario of potential bird diseases, potential for botulism, avian flu, cholera, as these birds are actually coming to areas that not only will they see drastically curtailed overall availability of wetlands, but those wetland islands are going to be much more concentrated. And so the potential for outbreak of avian diseases as a result of these kinds of impacts, that is less wetland available for habitat in California, and a potential record migration in the Pacific Flyway are just a huge concern and something that we're watching closely along with other wildlife organizations, with rice farmers, with others in the watershed.